This is the culmination of a dream. For many, many years, we've been working towards this project, trying to bring the community together, trying to sort of work with the community around this whole theme that it takes a whole village or a whole community to raise a child.
This is a very proud and happy day for Norton Rose Fulbright. We've opened today the Norton Rose Fulbright Nutrition Center, which was a gift from Norton Rose Fulbright Foundation in London. And we're very proud of all the work that went into today and the support that the firm's given to this wonderful project.
You know, in the past, so many little projects have gone on in their little corner somewhere, but this is all about bringing together all the contributors to that, the community, the municipality, Department for Health, all the different community players, most of all the parents and the children of within this community, so that together we can do something that will really give the children the very best opportunity to grow into healthy and productive adults.
It's really the gift of the firm to the children of Munsterville, and we will stay with this project, and I know the firm will continue to do what it always does best, think of others however far away.
The next step that we have here within this project is to make sure that each of the units, there are five properties on this site at Hope Park, and we want to make sure that every one of them is used every single day delivering services. We don't like talking about it, just like the mayor was saying in the event today, you know, this is not about talk, it's about action. So we want to make sure that each of these units is used to 100% of its capacity, equipping people, giving them the tools to raise their children.
So thanks to the people of Munsterville and to the firm for their support in this wonderful project.